teachers and parents to this year's annual day celebrations of KG 1 and 2.
I am Amina.
And I am Rudraksh. We are bursting with excitement to present to you a spectacular musical, One Earth, One Family, based on the theme COP 28. Get ready for a wild adventure filled with love, friendship and a touch of environmental magic.
Let's invoke the Almighty blessings. Sara of KG2 will recite a surah from the Holy Quran.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Tabbat yada abi lahab wa tab. Ma aghna سيصنع نارا ذات لهب وامرأته حمالة الحطب في جيدها حبل من مسد.
Thank you. morning and welcome to the annual day celebrations of kindergarten, dear parents and all the other guests present here. Our principal and director, Ms. Rashmi Nankolia, extends her best wishes to all. While she graced the first show this morning, unfortunately, she could not be present here to join us for this show as she is the center superintendent of our CBSE board exam and our school is a center for another school and she had to go and sign the papers as they get over at 12. Nevertheless, her best wishes are with us all. I'm delighted to welcome our special guest, our accomplished alumnus Arjun Chandravarkar. Arjun graduated from DPS Dubai in 2017 and emerged as the fifth highest scorer in the commerce stream for the CBSE board examination. He served as the head student editor and was the winner of the Best Delegate Award for various MUN conferences. An avid athlete, Arjun was chosen to represent the Danube cricket and volleyball team in 2016-17. A chartered financial analyst, graduate from Symbiosis Center for Management Studies, Pune, Arjun is currently employed as an investment professional for an investment firm in Dubai. We are immensely proud of your achievements, Arjun. Before we embark on the delightful journey of our musical, I'm proud to share that our kindergarten has been rated outstanding in our inspection by the PSPA. This achievement reflects the hard work of our entire kindergarten team as well as the incredible support we receive from you, dear parents. Thank you for believing in us and entrusting us with your children's education. One Earth, One Family. The musical is a fresh and innovative take on the timeless classic, The Jungle Book. Everyone has worked passionately to put together this spectacular show and let me tell you, in just 14 days precisely. And our kindergartners have infused it with their zest, creativity and excitement. It promises to be an exciting day ahead. I leave you to enjoy. Thank you very much.
Ma'am, Rashmi Nankolia ma'am, the Vice Principal ma'am, respected teachers, faculty, students, parents and wonderful students of DPS Dubai, I wish you a very, very good morning. Having graduated from DPS about 7 years ago, I stand here with a very full heart, honored to be invited as a special guest for the KG 1 and 2 annual day. Being in the Sandeep Hall brings back a flood of memories from my early childhood when I joined DPS back in KG 2. I remember it was exactly on this stage where I was standing somewhere here where I'd look out at all you parents and I tried to find my parents. And this also happens to be the same stage where I was inducted into the student council. And over there, when I was standing, I think somewhere here, I would look out at my parents standing somewhere there and I could see a tear in their eyes, their chest full of pride. And that is something, that is a moment that I will always remember. Looking back on my years at DPS Dubai, I fondly recall an environment that nurtured resilience and growth. Whether it was being inducted into the Student Council, winning the award for the Best Delegate at the Inter-School MUN, coming fifth in the 12th grade or topping my batch for the physical education stream. The school instilled in me the mindset of, and the grit and the determination that is required to succeed out there in the real world. You see, DPS Dubai isn't just a place of learning, it's a crucible of experiences that forge character. It's where I discovered my passion for sports and finance, and it's where I stumbled, fell, and learned how to pick myself back up. As I look back upon my career in investment banking, venture capital, or my current role as an investment professional, I can only be forever indebted to my teachers, this curriculum, my friends, and this very school for providing me the opportunity to excel and bring out the best in me. Life beyond these walls has been an absolute adventure filled with triumph and setbacks. But it was here at DPS that the foundation was laid. So to everyone here today, cherish these moments. As parents, these are the exact same moments you record on your camera, on your phones, that 10 years down the line, you will look back and will remember oh so fondly. I know my parents still embarrass me with pictures of me when I was a tree. So I know you will do that as well. Life does indeed come full circle, and I couldn't have pictured it any better. Thank you so much, DPS Dubai, for making me who I am, and DPS is truly the best in the whole world. Right? Thank you so much.
Chief at the Council Rock. to introduce your cards. And this is Michael, Mowgli, the little frog. Who else, other than his parents, will accept the man cub?
Oh, Baloo, the great brown bear, who teaches the wolf cubs the law of the jungle. Won't you love my Mowgli?
All right, let Mowgli run with the pack, and myself will teach him. The teacher has spoken. Who else speaks?
Oh, Black Panther, Bagheera, won't you protect my son?
To kill a little cub is a shame. Accept him, I will protect him.
Teach Mowgli well. Man and animal can learn from each other. This little cub may be your help in time.
And that is how Mowgli was included into the Seeonee Wolf Pack on the good words of Baloo and Bagheera and a mother's love. And so, by a happy miracle, a man cub grew up in the jungle, nurtured by nature.
The trees don't provide shade anymore. was asleep on my treetop penthouse.
Oh, Hathi Sahib, Lord of the Jungle, where are you going on this hot day?
I'm taking my hathi trot in search of fresh, juicy grass. Everything is so dusty, and a beautiful jungle is slowly beginning to look like a desert.
Yeah, man, where are the bananas, the juicy guavas, the creamy custard apples, and the purple jamuns?
Water, Lord Hathi, lead our heart to fresh water.
I tell you, the rivers are dirty, the fish no longer plays in our waters, the berries are not so red anymore,
and my yummy honey,
where are the busy bees?
Oh, my workers fly in the jungle, looking far and wide for flowers to make nectar.
When the bees are in trouble, honey bunnies, the world is in trouble.
Why is our jungle changing? What's going wrong, Baloo, my teacher?
Oh, what to say? It is man. Man is always at war with nature. He does not follow the law of the jungle.
Yes, man takes and takes more than what he needs. Man is cunning. He makes fire.
And when they do all these things, our world becomes hotter, out of balance.
But I make things with my hands like this. I'm not afraid of fire.
That's because you are a mangrove. You are Lord of the Jungle.
I love you, my son, Mowgli. But it is true. I am but your foster mother.
Working too hard. Don't spend your time just looking around for stuff. riding. Go alone, not thinking about it. I'll tell you something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. The father, bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. And I mean the bare necessities of love and nature's recipes. Bring the bare necessities of life.
delicious. My chulbul pande, come on. My loyal subjects, What news of the jungle do you bring today?
Use all your wiles and your guiles and mischief, but hey,
precious jungle in your irresponsible hands. You are as bad as man. Never do what you can. Look into my eyes. What's this hullabaloo, Shere Khan? Oh, Shere Khan, you never follow the law of the jungle, which is that all of us jungle people live in harmony with one another. You never follow the rule. One for all and all for one.
I want to belong to the jungle. Please don't push me away. Let me be friends with all of you.
You promised to be with us through the good and bad times.
Yes, yes, I do. If only I could sleep in peace for a few hours.
Lie down, Shere. Look at the five flies. And I will sing you a lullaby. Trust in me. Trust in me. Trust in me. Shut your eyes. Trust in me. You can sleep safe and sound, knowing
Thank you.
I heard the men say that the forest will be set on fire.
Mowgli and friends, do something.
Don't worry, let's together save our jungle.
Think about others first. This is the time to live for others.
So, I have a plan. When the men come with fire, I will lead them away from the jungle. And if they set fire to our jungle, we will break the dam down across the river and flood the jungle to put out the fire. Together, we can do so much.
Each one of us can make a difference. Together, we will change the world.
And it's now time to unite to save our jungle. Let's sing the jungle anthem.
Yeah.
best for the well-being of the earth and has the courage to change his ways. He teaches man the laws of the jungle.
Little boy, why is it that I know you from my heart? Let me see this locket you're wearing. Where did you get it from?
I have always worn it. I was brought up by wolf parents in the jungle.
Oh, could this be our baby son Natu, who are lost in the forest?
Our son, our son.
I have come to the man's habitat to tell him to help keep our jungles safe.
Don't worry. Governments and people from all around the world are coming together to safeguard our Mother Earth.
It's important to save the world.
We are helping to reduce things that make the earth warmer to protect the environment.
Oh, then my jungle is safe.
Mowgli returns to his beloved jungle 5 years later.
The jungle is a safe habitat now for all of us. No longer do men cut trees, burn the forest, or hurt us.
The city people have learned their lesson well. Instead of burning nature, they now use the power of the sun to make fire. They have from us learned about the cycle of life, to reduce, reuse, and recycle.
We animals change to suit the environment. Man changes the environment to suit themselves.
Man is kinder, smarter, conscious now.
My wise frog, tell all the mantra of living a happy, healthy life.
It is one earth, one family, and a future together.
The health and happiness of our earth depend on our harmonious coexistence.
Let us have the courage to change our ways and reimagine a new, safe world together.
Remember, a hero lies in each one of you.
So, let's celebrate. One earth, one family.